UFO conspiracies have been active and alive ever since the first Apollo missions, especially since the world's two most famous astronauts, Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin, have both allegedly claimed that UFOs were spotted as they headed to the moon. Neither of the men made any comment about aliens, just allegedly that some objects had been unidentified during their mission.